Again, we like to say 1,000 foot-pounds of energy on a deer, but really, yeah, it's no big deal if it's 800 or 1,000 or 1,100 or something. Deer's probably not going to notice. You're going to get pretty effective performance.